Very good morning, my dear students. Welcome back in your English class. Today again I am here, and today we will do the new verse of chapter number 12. And you know that we have started the chapter The Best Robot, and today we will do the new verse, and after this we will do the explanation or reading of the chapter. So here we go, children. You have to read loudly with me because it's very important. It's very necessary that you should read the words because it will help you to improve your reading habits. Okay, so here we go, children. S-T-O-R-Y, story. S-T-O-R-Y, story. Next one, T-H-O-U-G-H-T, thought. T-H-O-U-G-H-T, thought. It's not thought, it's thought. Okay, F-A-I-L, fail. F-A-I-L, fail. F-A-S-T-E-S-T, fastest. F-A-S-T-E-S-T, fastest. What's this? Fastest. P-E-R-F-E-C-T, perfect. What's this? Perfect. P-E-R-F-E-C-T, perfect. This is perfect. Next one is P-E-E-P-E-D, peed. What's this? Peed. Then R-O-B-O-T, robot. R-O-B-O-T, robot. Next one is F-O-U-N-D, found. F-O-U-N-D, found. W-H-O-L-E, hole. Here, W is silent, children. W-H-O-L-E, hole. W-I-S-E-S-T, wisest. W-I-S-E-S-T, wisest. What is wisest? Right. F-O-R, for, and G-O-T, got, forgot. What's this? Forgot. Next one is perfection. P-E-R, per, F-E-C, fact, and P-I-O-N, shun. This is perfection. What's this? Perfection. Next one is P-H-O-T-O, photo. G-R-E-P-H, graph. Photograph. What's this? Photograph. Next, B-E-G-A-N, begin. B-E-G-A-N, begin. Next, F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. What's this? Friends. F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. Then, F-O-R-M-I-D-A-B-L-E, formidable. What's this? Formidable. Formidable. The next, seemed. S-E-E-M-E-D, seemed. Next, L-O-N-G-E-R, longer. L-O-N-G-E-R, longer. Next one, P-O-W-E-R-F-U-L, powerful. What is this? Powerful. This is powerful. And next one, I-N-D-E-E-D, indeed. I-N-D-E-E-D, indeed. This is indeed. Okay, so these are the new words that you have to underline in your course book. Okay, and after underlining these words, you have to try to learn these spellings also. Once again, you can see story, thought, fail, fastest, perfect, peach, robot, found, hole, wisest, forgot, perfection, photograph, begin, friends, formidable, seemed, longer, powerful, indeed. Okay, children, so these are the new words that you have to learn in your course book. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you, children. Be safe and be happy. Bye-bye.